friends. Tonight, on All Hallows' Eve, your world and the magical world collide for but one night. A night filled with a little trick, a little treat, and a bit of hocus pocus.
Potion. The spell, sisters, hand me the spell.
What spell?
Won't spell. The spell I ask you to hold on to dear to me at a time like this.
Oh, okay. I'm sure it's here. You need a pocket somewhere.
We can't find it, Winnie. Why have I been cursed with such sisters?
Perhaps some chocolate will cheer you up.
What is this?
Chocolate, dark chocolate, the only candy I like.
No, this!
It's the spell.
Is it? And what is it doing back around Halloween chocolate?
I don't know.
Oh, enough! We've lost enough time as it is. Sisters, to the cold! Pray tell, what is the first ingredient, Stella?
Sinister shadows.
Sinister shadows.
As dark as midnight and as mysterious as the unknown. Winnie, sinister shadows.
Hello, ladies. A tip of the hat from the one and only Dr. Facilier, also known as the Shadow Man.
Shadow Man!
Now I hear y'all are in need of some sinister shadows. Well, you're in luck because, ladies, I can deliver.
And what makes you think we need your help,
Shadow Man?
Don't you disrespect me, little lady.
Lady? Oh.
Don't you derogate. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side. Perhaps he knows Mother.
Mother.
Sit down at my table.
Yeah.
Put your mind at ease. If you relax, it will enable me to do anything I please. Your future, I can change it around some too. I look deep into your heart and soul. You got a soul, don't you? Make your wildest dreams come true. I got
food breaking over.
And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
The cards will tell. The present and the future as well. The cards. Just take three.
We'll take.
Take a little trip into your future with me. Shake my hand. Come on, girls. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand?
Why, we'd love to.
Yeah. Are you ready? You can blame my friends on the other side.
My Hocus Pocus party potion is coming together. Thank you, Dr. Facilier.
I like him.
Progress! Mary?
Yes?
What is the next dastardly ingredient?
Ferris Mare.
What is that? Oh, some kind of a horse.
Oh, wait! There was chocolate smudged over the words.
Oh, there was chocolate smudged over the words. Give me that.
Winnie, do we need to hold a calming circle?
I am calm.
Thou art not being honest with thyself. Take my hand.
Oh, you fools, we have the time. The ingredient. Read me the ingredient.
Fine. Nefarious nightmares, as terrifying as the shadows on the moon at night, filling dreams to the brim with fright. Come
in! Well, what have we here?
Well, I might ask the same thing of you. You, well, what are you?
What? I'm just little old Boogie Boogie. You know, the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
Winnie! Nefarious night.
nefarious nightmares.
What just happened?
Well, I think he scared us and he made our nightmares true and then you cried.
Well,
I know I cried.
I liked it.
Enough, enough. We get it. Thank you, Mr. Oogie Boogie.
Lady, can we keep him around?
Focus! It is working. The last ingredient. Yes, yes.
Frightful friends.
Don't let me see that. Frightful friends who add power to the potion. After all, a party is only as good as the villains you invite. What is this?
That's actually a very nice sentiment if you think about it.
You fools. We don't have any friends.
Well, but winning. We are friends.
No, we are sisters. I have to like you.
This may be the end.
Great one. If we thought you'd have come, well, we would have invited you for sure.
We are not worthy.
Maleficent! She's greener than I thought and two horns.
Oh. I'll consider it but an oversight then.
Perhaps you could help us with our Hocus Pocus party potion so that we may throw the most villainous Halloween party this kingdom has ever seen.
Perhaps.
We were wondering, Your Excellency, if you could help us with the last ingredient.
And that would be...
Frightful friends! Frightful friends!
Lauren Legend, for the villainous fiends. I suppose for such an occasion, I could conjure a few.
Oh, I knew we would see eye to eye.
Listen well, all of you. If it is frightful friends that you request, each incantation calls forth a guest.
Oh, the evil queen.
Come now, O queen, by power and might.
Which is back! And there's heck to to bear.
Oh.
I could not spare all you. And now.
Ha ha ha!